Welcome back to another video, and today we're gonna be doing BuzzFeed, and it's gonna be guessing my age, so, and that's why I'm not the only one, but yeah. So let's get to the video. Okay, which of these animals is your least favorite? So it's the, octopus. So yeah. How many pairs of shoes have you bought this year?
I haven't bought none, but there was one that I got new this year, so basically one.
Which of these smells the best? Is the best smell? Freshly ground coffee, rain, fresh bread, gasoline. How many of you like the smell of gasoline? I know I do. Baked cookies or ocean breeze? I like the baked cookies though. And which one of these smells the worst smell? Vomit, poop, fish, B.O., sour garbage, or bad meat? I'll say poop. What time do you typically wake up? Well, now since of this quarantine, I've been changing my sleep schedule, so I like basically fall asleep like after 12 a.m. and I wake up like at 8 a.m. So yeah. Pick a cheesy food or a chocolatey food. Okay, so mac and cheese, brownies, grilled cheese, chocolate cake, ice cream sandwich. It's between brownies, chocolate cake, and ice cream for the chocolate, and mac and cheese, grilled cheese, and pizza for the cheesy. Like, if I choose cheese, it would be pizza, because I love pizza. But with the chocolate, I don't know. I'll probably go with the ice cream sandwich. What is the first vowel in your name? Well, I have the first two letters in my name starts with an A, so it's A. If you had to be bug, what kind would you be? Bee, ant, dragonfly, spider, centipede, ladybug. I'll be a bee. Lastly, here are some common fears in which scares you the most. Heights, spiders, deep water, small places, public speaking, needles. I'll say spiders.
Nope. It's not even close to how old I am. Well, it is close, but it's right now I'm 13. I'm about to be 14 next month, so basically I'm kind of 14, but that's kind of close, not really though, so yeah. So, I'm not 15 years old yet, so yeah. Let's try. So supposedly this will guess my age of how many movies I've seen. So let's go. Okay, so check off all the movies that you've seen. I've seen some of 21 Jump Street. I've seen Aladdin. No, I have seen American Pie or Avatar. I've seen The Breakfast Club. I've seen Back to the Future. No, I haven't seen Brokeback Mountain. No, not Bruce Almighty or Husbands. I've seen Chicken Run. I didn't see Clueless, Coyote Ugly, The Dark Knight, no. I never watched Devil's Party. I never watched Dunkirk. I've seen E.T. and Edward Scissorhands. Yeah. Yeah, I have seen Elf. Fight Club, no. Forrest Gump, yes, I have seen it. Freaky Friday, no, I've seen Frozen once I was little. No, I haven't seen Get Out, nope. No, not The Godfather or Groundhog Day. I've seen Guardians of the Galaxy and The Hangover. No, I haven't seen High School Musical. I've seen Home Alone a lot of times. Not The Hunger Games, I've seen Inside Out. Not Jaws or Jurassic Park. Or La La Land, Legally Blonde, no. I've seen Lion King. Not Matilda, or Mean Girls, or Miss Congreting, no. No, I haven't seen Moonlight or The Notebook. Haven't seen Pitch Perfect, but no. Nope, not Psycho. Yeah, I believe I've seen Rocky once. Yep, I watched Scream, The Shawshank, and then no. No, I haven't seen The Shining, but I really want to. I have seen Shrek like 50,000,000 times. Sister Act, no. Sleepless in Seattle, no. Or the Social Network, no, I haven't seen that set up, no. Superbad, no. Titanic, yes. Toy Story, yeah. Twilight, yep, I have seen it. Wizard of Oz, yep. And Whiplash, nope, I haven't seen that though. Let's see how many movies of these I've seen. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, only 22, so let's see what I got. 18 years old. Okay, they were way farther. Nope. Nope. I'm not even 18. I'm not even close to being 18. Like, that was like, well, I have 4 years left, so, but that's not really, really close. Like, how was a 15 years old, so yeah. So let's try one more test, shall we?
Okay, so this one is how I use the internet, so yeah. How do you get driving directions? Ask someone to write them out, print them out, use your car's GPS, use a phone. I can't drive it, or f calling Uber. I can't drive yet, so I'll do that. Where do you keep your phone all night? Under my pillow? On the nightstand? On the bed? On the bed. How do you talk to your parents? Text message, phone call, email, in person, I still live with them. Yeah, I'm 13 going on 14. Who cracks you up? Anyway, I'll just choose on. Pick an internet slang. Bay. Burb. ASL. Pwned. On Fleek. This LOL. Worsted. Subtweet. LOL. No LOL. Okay, pick one. Facebook, Instagram. Instagram. Does this man and the phrase "I kiss you" ring a bell? No, yes, kind of. No. Recognize this guy. No. How do you video chat? FaceTime, Skype? I don't know. Whatever my office uses. I don't. 16. Okay, so the first one is close, so. Yep, so the first one is close, and that's been the test, so yeah. Okay, so as you've seen, the first one has gotten real close, but that's all that got really close. Like, I went all the way up to 18 and 16, so. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, and thanks for watching. Bye, guys!